tell a G, when you tell a child to write a G, this is what it gives you. But if you use some other type, it gives you a G with a little tail.
Yes.
So you must know which font size and typeface to use. If you're going into children's books, your font size should be like 14, because it should be big enough and colorful. Because children are keen to what? The colors. But if you're going for postgraduate, which is what you fall into, your G will be this, and your A will be this. Hello, sir. Are you around? Yes. I'll send somebody to you now. Okay. Just give me 2 minutes. Let me.
All right.
What did you say they specialize in?
Collage.